Go ahead. Go ahead. I know. It works. I know. Run. Run. Go fast. Go so fast. Go, Bako. Go. Come on. I know. Go ahead. Yay. All right. You go so fast.
He's mad because I got mad at him because he almost pushed a lit candle off the table. Walter, you're made of fur. You'd go up in flame.
Don't you do it.
Fuck you, that's what.
10,000 years of evolution and this. Pathetic.
Oh yeah? Huh. Well, who's in the cage, bitch? Hey, Gator. Huh. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, get back into that water where you belong.
Hey, Bear, I don't want to have to tell you again. Get the hell out of here, all right? Get out of here, you son of a bitch. Get out.
Eat your vegetables!
adjustments in the layout and make it feel fresh somehow. There. But listen.
Now come on in. Sit still.
You didn't say anything about our stride. Because he thought it was a... He thought it was
us, and I think we'll tell the committee, ultimately. What did the president know about things that was being planned and thought in the weeks and days before January 6th? How much warning did he have? And there's plenty of indication that Mark Meadows and Scavino both had a lot of window into that. And
Brad. You egg him on. I was watching quietly to see who was more of an instigator, and it's you. And then you cry that you're being beat up. Hey, come here.